Do you want to know how to colorize? I can show you the non-destructible colorizing. Your drawing is done, final outlines. Add a new layer and drag it under the outline layer so you won't draw the filling above the outline. Add a new layer and drag it under the underline layer so you won't draw the filling above the outline. While I do the filling for the comp, I have to say, don't be too precise. You can fix it with the eraser real quick. After that's done, add a new layer for the skin. Always don't be too precise, especially because here comes a trick. You see how I overlay the comp with the skin tone? That's okay, because just in a moment, I will just drag this layer under the comp layer and then it's covered by the comp fill-in. And you will see, I add a new layer for every detail that needs to be colorized. The comp, head, hand and sweatshirt. The good news, everything has their own layer, so you won't destroy anything by drawing above. But I have to tell the negatives of this technique, especially if you consider to colorize an animation. You have to do this with every single frame. So imagine your animation has 10 frames. And you have 10 layers of colors. Every single layer has to be colorized in 10 frames. Comp 10 frames, skin tone 10 frames, and pullover 10 frames. Another good news. At the end, if you're not pleased with these chosen colors and shades, you can change them separately without destroying any other part. After you gave your drawing the base of colors it needs, you can go on and add some layers for the shades and light. Also here, I will add layers for every part of the character like comp, head, hand and sweatshirt. It has benefits and also some deficits. I know it's ridiculous how much work and effort went into this. Imagine you have to colorize a whole animation movie. Fuck!